Hi, I'm Matt from eSpares. In this video, I'll show you how to test and replace the heater in a Zanussi washing machine. If your washing machine is no longer heating up the water, or it's showing an error code E61, or it has an electrical fault that trips the machine, the heater will need to be replaced. Now, safety first, always disconnect an appliance before carrying out any work. First thing I'm going to do is to remove the back of the machine by undoing all the nuts. With the back of the appliance removed, here we can see the back of the heater. Now what I'm going to do is to test the resistance of the heater to ensure that it has failed using a mercury multimeter with the setting on the lowest ohm setting. So all I have to do is put the two probes across the heater's terminals and we should be looking for a reading of between 20 and 30 ohms. As you can see, the multimeter has no reading, so we'll need to replace the heater. To remove the heater, first thing I'm going to do is take off all the electrical connections. And then simply undo the nut at the back of the heater until about halfway. And then using your nut driver, simply put it on the nut, give it a tap, and it should release the heater. If you're having difficulty, use a flat-headed screwdriver just to gently prise the heater away. Then you can pull the whole thing out. I'm just going to use a torch to show you inside the tub and the clip that holds the heater in place. So the heater has to surround that clip and be held in place. Now you have to ensure that the heater doesn't touch the drum, as during a wash cycle it could damage the heater and the drum itself. So make sure that when you're putting the heater in, it's firmly surrounding that clip. Now what you may find is that because the heater has a seal at the bottom, it can make it difficult to put it fully inside the tub. So what I'm going to do is just use a little bit of washing up liquid just to help lubricate the seal and ease the heater into the tub. Once you're happy that the heater is in place, you can tighten the nut and reconnect the electrical connections. Now, before I put the back panel back on, I'm just going to give the heater a wiggle to ensure that it's correctly around the clamp and that it's not touching the drum. Okay. So there we have it, one heater tested and replaced on this Zanussi washing machine. Remember, spares and accessories for all the appliances around your home can be found on the eSpares website. Thanks for watching.